Aloha! Welcome to another exciting installment of Cooking on Maui with Chef Lee. I'm Chef Lee. So the reason I started this series is I had so many friends asking me for tips and techniques and suggestions and ideas to make their daily life easier in the kitchen. So I figured what better way than to just do a video series and answering some basic questions, maybe some not so basic questions, but to help you out make life a little easier. So today we're going to start with how to slice an onion. And may seem like an easy task, but I was surprised at the number of people who had questions about it. So we're going to start with a little information about the onion. So this is the root end of the onion, and you want to leave this attached all the way until the bitter end of your chopping. So what we're gonna do is we're going to make a cut the length of the onion, and we're gonna work with one half at a time. So now we've got this guy, so we're gonna peel all of this off. Now that we have our half of onion ready to go, and I took the peel off, and then we're just going to cut the end off right here and put that aside for now. So you're gonna make two different types of cuts. You're going to first start with your palm flat on the top of the onion, and you're going to make horizontal cuts across. Now, depending on how small you want your dice, you're going to make more or less cuts. So we're gonna do about a quarter inch dice, so I'm just gonna do, I'll probably end up doing four slices. Now, you wanna be careful not to cut all the way through the root, because you're using the root to keep everything intact and attached. And see how I have my palm flat, so I don't take my palm off with that top slice, because then it can get pretty dicey. Haha, no pun intended. Now that we have our horizontal slices done, we're gonna do our vertical cuts. So vertically, you're going to put your tip into the onion and then just slice down. You're gonna lose a couple of little pieces, but that's okay, because you'll end up using those anyways. I'm trying to do this nice and slowly so everybody can see that I'm still not cutting through the tip here, but I'm using that to keep my onion intact. And being careful with your fingers as well. So now that we've got our kind of crazy onion here, we're going to then slice across lengthwise, and then we will have our chopped onion. Okay, so now that we have our final chopped onion, we're going to put that aside so that we have that for our recipe. And it's not a perfect chop, but it's all gonna be pretty close to the same size, so everything's gonna cook nice and evenly. And whether you're sauteing these and sweating them, or using them in another recipe. And we'll talk about sweating at another time. But, so you've got this little leftover piece here, and you don't want to discard this guy. You wanna make sure and keep him, because you can use this for stocks or soups. You can use it as a base for those items. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I hope you learned a little something. And if you have any ideas or questions or needs, definitely send an email to me at lee@sugarbeacheventshawaii.com with any questions you might have. We also have a newsletter, so you can sign up and get the tips like that as well. So have a great day, and thanks for joining me in my piece of paradise.